New at 11, two Bibb County deputies are without a job after a breach of security investigation. The firing stemmed from an incident in July of 2020. The Bibb Sheriff's Office says Christina Cobb and Emma Lameka Long did not maintain the security of a holding area, which allowed two inmates to engage in consensual sexual activity. A release says both Cobb and Long violated several policies, including violation of rules, unbecoming conduct, and unsatisfactory performance.